We will play some audio.
Use Bluefish to do your HTML editing on Linux. That's it. Enough said.
That instead of